Inventor Ideas exists for one reason: to give you a voice into the development of features and functionality in the tools that you use for design every day. Here's a look at some of the enhancements and new features you asked for. The chamfer feature now provides users the ability to create partial chamfers with setbacks from one or both ends of the selected edge. Distance from face functionality has been added to the extrude command to enable feature offsets from selected model geometry, and uses match geometry for the termination face of the new feature. This addition saves users multiple steps that would be needed if not for this new termination type. Hole terminations can now be defined as bidirectional. This feature enhancement simplifies feature creation and saves users time when creating holes of this type. The hole command itself has seen several Inventor Ideas enhancements with this release. A good example of this is the new Extend Start functionality. Here, the new Spot Face feature is used to create a flat, accurately located surface for fastener placement. Zero depth is supported, and Extend Face functionality enables the cut area through the existing fillet. This same Extend Start functionality is used to enable the outside diameter of these countersunk holes to cut through the interfering fillets. Additionally, BOM Impart List Sort Order has been improved to now enable you to sort by a user-specified text string, giving you more options for organizing these items. Inventor 2018's Measure Tool has been simplified and improved to be more user-friendly and intuitive. There's now a single measure command that seamlessly transitions based on the geometry you select. The new Measure Tool panel displays all relevant information and settings for the measure tool. Thanks again for submitting and voting on Inventor Ideas, and we'll keep making Inventor better together.